Jakku, that's where. I gotta get my boy before the First Order does.
You've had a busy day. That is quite the tale, Mr. Dameron.
Water!
Exhaustively recounted with vivid imagery and boundless detail. You are either a liar or a madman. Whatever you are, it is a good story. I am Naka Ayat. The village you mentioned will be ash by now, and I have no wish to return to Nima Outpost. Ruled as it is by a sack of sludge called Unkar Plutt. But I can help you get to my friend at Blowback Town. Own those. Then you're on your own. Oh, don't worry. Own is afflicted with a soft spot for madmen. He'll help you with the transport. We are being followed. Stress Clan, a motley collection of grunks.
They're not very good shots.
They're trying to disable us. If they do, they'll leave us to fry.
Maybe you should let me drive. Trust me, I'm the best pilot you've ever met.
Not built for speed, so you will have to be a skilled pilot indeed to evade the Stress Clan.
Hold on, it's gonna get bumpy! Well, bumpier!
I give thanks for my speeder's sturdy construction. The lesser vehicle would be in pieces by now.
Traps! I think we've been herded here deliberately, Naka.
I would agree with your assessment. I truly hope you really are the greatest pilot I've ever met, or we surely are doomed. There, ahead of us, sinking sand. Keep clear.
Actually, it might just be our saving grace. I bet we can lose them in there.
Oh, but of course! Why wouldn't there be a newfound depth to your madness? If this does not work, then I will have enjoyed our time together, my friend!
Back town. But, yes. We may have been premature in believing our troubles were behind us. Those Stress Clan members must have called ahead to their brethren.
We need to get down there.
First we flee from the Stress Clan, and now we run headlong towards them. Definitely a madman.
Your friend cost us plenty of speeders and clan members, Blarina.
I don't know any Naka yet. Oh, wait, you didn't actually say his name yet, did you?
Take all the portions, boys. Leave nothing for these moof milkers.
They go too far. My mother was a moof milker.
Once again, I am willing to entertain the plan of a madman, if you have one.
First thing we need to do is even the odds. We gotta free them.
Hey, what was that? Probably just one of my stomachs growling. We are gonna clear this town out.
Good. Away from me.
I'm getting hungry, boys.
I shall be back momentarily. Now, how to dispense the food portions?
Ah, come on! Who's gonna pick all that stuff up? It ain't me, that's for sure.
Our distraction is almost complete.
What the? Hey, no! That isn't for you! That was gonna be my food!
It would appear your madness is infectious. I hope you are as adept with a blaster as you are with a vehicle. I got one! This isn't how I usually settle disagreements. You are quite the marksman. Ha! A use for scrap that I never foresaw!
Must free Oldos. Without him, your stay on our fair planet may be permanent.
Great. I mean, I've had a nice vacation, but I'd kind of like to get back to work.
Thank you once again for your help. Poe's tale was quite interesting.
Did you transmit his signal?
Yes, if only to humor him. He has a good heart. Oh, did you hear that Unkar Plutt had that old heap of junk stolen?
More good news. Woo!
The General wants you back at base. Oh, and good news. BB-8 made it off planet. We think he had help. We're sweeping for his location now.